coaching from the red corner, and Stephen Garcia watching from the blue.